Perfecto. So look at there. That's how it looks right now with the black light, my friends. Look at how awesome just come out those beautiful colors, neons. Así es como terminamos ya, como se ve todos los colores neones. Mira, wow, se ve precioso, impresionante. Wow, fire. Okay, so let's do this. Relax, Mr. Fire, relax. Vamos a hacerlo esto relajado esta vez. Va, quiero mandarles un saludo a todos mis amigos allá que siempre me están motivando con mis locuras, with my crazy things. You are motivation. You are my motivation, my friend. So let's do this. I want to make it a big fire to all of you. My friend, Chris Brown, Wando Mota, Alan Hernandez, Diego KMP, Margo Cook, Michael Quick, Jim Beer, David Fisher, Jay Miller, Jason Herbert, Travis Phillips, Chris Steele, y Julián Mendoza, Mahawal. Fire! Fire! Primero necesitamos combustible y luego la chispa. Fire! Y entonces acciona, we need the cash and then fire. Bueno, lo que vamos a necesitar son colores neones. The colors that we need to use. It's just neon colors, so my friend, let's do it. Vamos a dibujar. Vamos a ver, yo creo que por aquí va a ser mi camaleón. I think here where is gonna be my chameleon. So there, the head. And this thing, look it like this. Yeah, and here is gonna be the tail. Yeah, like that. And por aquí va a estar la cola, la cabeza, la oreja, y aquí le vamos a hacer su brazo, su manita. Está agarrando de un árbol y su pierna. And then here. Awesome. Y mira, aquí vamos a hacer el arbolito donde está trepado. Por aquí va a pasar y ahí ya está. Yeah, let's put some pink. Vamos a colorear. Let's put some pink neon, some neons. There. A little blue, and here, a little bit more blue. Vamos a ponerle por aquí un poco más de azul. Y ahora, something with maroon, y algo de marrón. Perfect. And then, what else? See, how about some blue, metallic blue? Yeah, oh, I forgot, the most important, orange, naranja. Oh, this is neon orange, of course. Este es un neon naranja, por supuesto. Perfecto. So, shake the cans. Remember, tienen que agitar muy bien las latas siempre. Okay? So, I got it. Listo. Es ponerle todo el fondo de negro. We're gonna paint all the background in black. And then we're gonna scratch. Perfecto. So, here we go. Aquí vamos. Todo de negro, all just black. We need two to make it fast. Look it. Perfecto, I got it. Just black, todo negro. Aquí, lo mismo, okay? Por acá, más negro. Perfecto. Perfecto, so now my friends, we're gonna scratch. Ahora es momento de raspar. So we need clear coat, transparente. And look it, clear coat, transparente. The eye, look at some lines like this. Unas líneas así. And then look. Perfecto, and now we're gonna make the mouth. Wow, it looks awesome. Se ve precioso como está, así como lo estamos haciendo. And then some lines on here, look it. Scratching. Solo raspando, transparente. Y bueno, estamos pintando sobre un papel, cartulina sulfata de 16 puntos, una sola cara brillante. We were painting on poster board, gloss one side, my friend. Okay. So look, this detail, you can just make it scratching like this. And look at here, por acá. Look at this. Easy, make it some more detail y lo vamos haciendo más detalles, así. Okay, when the paint is dry, you can just put a little bit more clear coat. Cuando la pintura está seca, se seca, tienes que ponerle más transparente. Y así es como va. Puedes seguir raspando. Perfect, I got it. So now, let's paint this back. This part. And then look. Perfect. Perfect. So let's do it more clinical. Vamos a ponerle más transparente porque seca. Muy rápido, okay? Remember, it's a quick dry. Yeah, and let's see here. Y vamos a ponerle más transparente por aquí porque sí hace falta, mira. And then look at this. More clear coat here, más. Perfecto. I love it how it looks. Mira, me encanta cómo se ve. Y bueno, pues aquí le vamos haciendo unas rayas más para que se vea como que está enrolladito. Mira, wow. Easy, my friends. Wow. Okay, so now let's paint the leg. Vamos a pintarle la pierna. Okay, so perfecto. And let's see here. Yeah, look at that. And some little detail. Unos pequeños detalles de las escamas que tiene el camaleón. With some little scales that this camaleón has. Of course. Let's see, look at this. Perfecto. Yeah, there it is, my friends. Okay, so now the arm, the brazo. Right here. Yeah. Perfecto, so now. Let's put this. Yeah. Awesome, bro. Awesome, bro. Making these little lines, circles. You can make some detail. You can make whatever you want, of course. Perfecto. I got it. So now, what else? Well, I can paint like black in the little eye right there. See? See how it looks? Okay. You got it? Easy. More brim. Perfect. So now let's scratch. Vamos a rasparlo porque necesitamos. Let's put a little bit more. Yeah, there. Perfect. Yeah, much better. Okay, so now I think we need some more brim here. And here, let's touch with a little bit of orange. Vamos a sacar un poquito de naranja. Okay, look at there. Perfecto. On here. And then, of course, a little bit of pink here. And a little bit of blue. Turn purple. Un poco de azul y se vuelve morado. Aquí también, por supuesto. Mira, wow, wow, wow. Perfecto. What else? Maybe here. A little bit blue. This is aquí un poco de azul. Yeah. We need some red. Neon red. This is un rojo neon. Let's see here. Yeah. There. Perfecto. So now. Now, my friends, it's time to use some dark. Some colorful. Some just dark. Vamos a poner algo de detalles así. Esto solo para que se vea más cool. This is to make it even more better. Hi, let's put some blue. Look, yeah. And now, I think I need some yellow. Of course. Look, you shake the pen and then you do this. See? Ah, very easy, very simple. Ah. Okay, so let's see. Vamos a ver cómo queda. Mira cómo se va a ver con este color azul metálico cuando yo le ponga aquí. Wow. Okay, ahora sí, creo que hemos terminado, my friends. Now, I think it's just finished. I think it looks beautiful the way it is. So let's sign it, vamos a firmarlo. Right here is gonna be my signature. Perfecto. So let's sign it. You know already. Porfirio Jimenez 2018, my friends, okay? So this painting is done. And I think we need to put some clear coat. Vamos a ponerle transparente para que brille bien bonito. And it looks just beautiful. So now, 1, 2, 3, 4, fire! Wow! 2, 3, 4, fire! Wow! Don't panic, this is under control. Que no funda el pánico, está todo bajo control. Let's do more fire! Okay, remember, just fire over, okay? Recuerden, el fuego es encima, no muy abajo porque lo van a quemar. If you make it too down, you will burn your painting, okay? So thank you very much, my friends. So let's put more fire.
Okay, so let's do this. Let's do this simple. I just have an idea. Tengo una idea muy clara. Vamos a hacer algo. Creo que en este video quiero los comentarios del cual, qué les gustaría que yo haga en el próximo video. I want to know in this video, just make your comments, please, and let me know what you want. And the more more comments that I find on here, that's the video that I will make it for you, okay? So, let me know what you think. Déjame ver qué ustedes piensan y entonces vamos a trabajar sobre eso. ¿Qué les parece? That's gonna be a new thing. Because, you know, I want to make it something different. I want to make something new. So let me know what you think. Déjame saber qué ustedes piensan. Escríbeme por allá y ese vamos a pintar. ¿Qué les parece? Así de simple, ¿eh? Okay, thank you. Gracias, amigos. Thank you. Don't forget to put my likes. Don't forget to no se les olvide poner ahí mi votación de like si les gustó o no. Y así vamos a ir mejorando en el próximo y así cada vez más que vamos subiendo. ¿Qué les parece? ¿Eh? Fácil. Okay, gracias. Thank you. See you later, alligators. Nos vemos pronto.